Baby Alia is just a month old. But now that she's born, her mother says she has no choice but to give up her job. And her neighbors who've also had children